Oh, Eric. Eric, I know we kind of threw you under the bus, okay? But I hope you understand the faculty didn't really have a choice.
It's okay, Mr. Mackey. I'm totally over it.
Well, I think you're being very mature about this, Eric. It was an overly generous move for you to give all the faculty those cupcakes. I want to thank you, okay?
Oh, you are most certainly welcome.
Well, students, why don't we... Ooh. Oh, gee.
You feeling all right, Mr. Mackey?
Yeah, I'll be right back. Oh, it's bad. Excuse me, kids. I need to run. Ow!
I put a lot of Arby's horsey sauce on those.
Okay, can somebody give me some paper towels? Or maybe a... okay. Oh, it's bad.
Let's start the day with a few new math problems. What is 5 times 2? Come on, children, don't be shy. Just give it your best shot. Yes, Clyde?
12.
Okay, now let's try to get an answer from someone who's not a complete retard. Anyone? Come on, don't be shy.
I think I know the answer, Mr. Garrison.
Shut up, fat boy!
Hey, don't call me fat, you fucking Jew!
Eric, did you just say the F word?
Jew?
No, he's talking about fuck. You can't say fuck in school, you fucking fat ass.
Kyle!
Why the fuck not?
Eric!
Dude, you just said fuck again.
Stanley!
Who?
Kenny!
What's the big deal? It doesn't hurt anybody. Fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck.
How would you like to go see the school counselor?
How would you like to suck my balls?
What did you say?
I'm sorry. Actually, what I said was...
How would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison?
Holy shit, dude.
Now you say, Igmar Bergman, who?
Take that, Jimmy! End that! And don't you ever talk bad about Kyle again! Kyle is my friend! And if you say you had sex with his mom one more time, I'm gonna really let you have it! You hear me? Oh, Kyle. Hey.
You stupid
Dude, this is worse than Child Tracker.
It's okay, boys. Just act as if we weren't here.
Right. Do what you normally would do.
You're such a fat ass, Cartman. At least I'm not a stupid Jew.
What?
Oh, PC Principal. How are you today?
What are you doing in the faculty bathroom?
You know, I think you and I got off on the wrong foot the other day. By all means, please keep your dick out. You see, I'm not going to accept 4 days of detention, and you're going to apologize publicly for being so strict to me and my friends at SKU.
What the fuck are you talking about?
It's just a request, that's all. See you around. Oh, you seem to have dropped something, PC Principal. What's this? Why, this is a little boy's underwear. Why, this is Butter's underwear.
What?
PC Principal, you have Butter's underwear, and now... Oh my gosh, it's got your DNA all over it. This certainly doesn't look good for you. I don't need to tell anyone about this. No, I think we have an understanding. Capiche?
What did you just say?
You mean about keeping your dick out?
Capiche? You're associating Italian-Americans to intimidation tactics? You better watch your microaggressions, bro.
Okay, look, you don't want to end up like the spokesman for Subway, do you?
Did you just use a term that excludes women from an occupation?
Okay, let's back up.
Ah! Did you just say spokesman instead of spokesperson? When women are just as capable of selling sandwiches as anyone? Are you purposefully trying to use words that assert your male privilege?
No, I'm sorry, I was just trying to frame you for raping Butters.
Do you think Italian-Americans and women are less important?
Oh, God.
You dare to use words that alienate 2 communities of people who have to deal with verbal biases like yours on a daily basis?
Hannah.
Just keep stalling, Butters. We don't have the dead pig quite ready yet.
Butters? Butters, whatever's troubling you, this isn't the answer. Look at all these people who've come out for you. Just come down now, son, and we promise we won't ground you for more than a couple weeks.
Oh, jeez. Now I'm gonna get grounded, too.
Okay, it's ready. Step down, Butters.
He's coming down. Oh, thank God.
No, wait. What's he doing?
Okay, 1, 2...
Jesus Christ!
You gotta draw the nipples, like, on the bottom of my ass cheeks.
No, the nipples are more in the middle, see?
Yeah, but Stan's mom is O. That means her nipples sag more to the bottom now.
How do you know? Will you guys trust me? I know this stuff. All right, fine. Oh, wait, we forgot the necklace.
Oh, yeah.
God, I hope this works.
Oh, God, here it comes. Oh, hot, 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 hot. Hot, 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 hot. My God.
It must be over 100 Kureks.
What I'm talking about might save your life someday, okay?
Okay, Mr. Mackey, okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.